wife didn't make it. I'm very sorry. But your daughter survived. Look at this girl. Isn't she beautiful?
Her name shall be Juliet. Just like Alberta wanted.
I'm so happy your father has blessed our union.
You see, Romeo, true love conquers all, even a centuries-old feud. Now let's greet our guests, my love. For now, but the ceiling could collapse at any moment. I must go. I don't have much to give you, but I lost my shoe, so this one is useless to me. Perhaps you could use it.
Thank you.
took you. I never should have trusted you. Truly, I am the only one who can protect my daughter. Juliet, we must go.
I'll speak to Father and settle this. Go home, my love. Don't worry about me. I will send you news as soon as I can. Take my locket. Now I'll be close to your heart, even though we're apart.
Juliet, a ghost from our past has returned. You've seen how dangerous he is. I'm sorry, Juliet, but I must lock you inside. Do not use the male doves either. It's for your own safety.
Thank you. Montagues will declare war and destroy the Capulets for good! My liege, are you all right? I think he... Oh, it hurts. Who on earth was that devil? What was he babbling on about? He mentioned the Capulets. He must be targeting Juliet as well. You must go to her. Here, take this cane. I'm certain it will help you.
Romeo, I'm so relieved you're unharmed, my love. I want to go with you, but I need a way to climb down, and we'll need a horse. We must hurry. Father could return at any moment.
Hmm.
I'll catch up.
Hello, my dear niece. As you know, your Aunt Lucretia is famous for her magic and clairvoyance. Well, Juliet, I had a vision recently. You and Romeo are in grave danger. Take this. It's no ordinary map. It will show you your beloved when a drop of your blood falls upon it. as you know, she died in childbirth. A man named Gaspar also loved your mother. After she died, Gaspar disappeared. But now he has returned, and he blames you and your family for his beloved's death. Gaspar is powerful and dangerous. He will bring death to everyone you love. He has imprisoned Romeo in his dungeon. There is a magical tapestry in my room. You can travel long distances with it. However, I use it often, and it needs some repair. You must repair it yourself, or the magic won't work. You may have this as well. Juliet, remember, you must have both feet on the tapestry. Otherwise, it will malfunction. And Lord knows what would happen. The tapestry can carry both you and Romeo, but you must be careful. Good luck, my child.
Let's hurry, my love. Show me what your aunt's magic tapestry can do.
Shall never escape my vengeance.
Juliet, watch out! What's happening?
Just appeared out of the blue. I sense that someone separated you from your beloved. Would you like to know where he is? Well, you have come to the right place. I am Zemphira. You won't find a stronger clairvoyant anywhere else. Unfortunately, our camp recently moved, and I misplaced my crystal ball. Find it for me, and I will reveal Romeo's fate.
alive for me, Jack. Now I know exactly where you are.
I know that abominable snake. His name is Lucas. He used to travel with us, but one night he stole something very valuable from our king and ran away. I also know that old hut. I can't believe Lucas could dare to show his face there again. Go to the king and give him the card. Juliet, we must act quickly. Everyone who wields magic like that is dangerous. We cannot resist Gaspar for long.
It's not often I'm host to such a charming maid. Come closer, my dear. Never fear. Tell the great gypsy King Stefan what troubles you. Lucas, that slippery worm. He stole my late queen's golden locket. It was all I had left of her. I shall help you, Juliet. But in return, please, return her locket. Excellent. My parrot, Peaky, will deliver a message for you. He knows the way. Here, send this to Romeo. May it serve him well.
Turn at any moment. end up here? Gaspar separated you from your love? That monster. Well, you help me, Romeo. I'll help you find Juliet. I'm Leonara. I was testing my latest invention, and Gaspar's hunchback attacked me. The next thing I knew, I woke up in this cell. I don't have much, but here. Now, let's get you to your Juliet.
Ah!
can't believe this. I worked for months on my flying machine, and he stole it. Wait, I know a way we can get you to the Stone Forest. My friend, you are looking at the greatest inventor in all of Venice. You saved my life, and I owe you. I want you to have this. It's my prototype. Hold on. Sorry, Romeo. Looks like I forgot the stabilizer. It's back at my workshop in Venice. But you can't fly without it. I know it's a long shot, but if I gave you my address, you think you could get it? Great! Do you have something to write with?
From this workshop. I've attached the address. Good luck. My love for you grows ever stronger. Love, Romeo.
If you would, please honor my wife's memory, Juliet. Thank you.
from helping Master Gaspar. Fire breathe life to you. Bring death at my command. Arise!
Thank you.
marry a hunchback like me. I must obey Gaspar. If you're smart, you'll forget that girl and run. Spot. He gave his heart to the volcano to master fire magic. He will die if it is destroyed. But the volcano's entrance can only be opened with the amulet Gaspar wears. He is hosting a masquerade at his mansion tonight. I have a spare invitation.
Romeo.
the first to arrive. You seem familiar. Have we met before? No? Well, the pleasure is all mine. Tonight, I'm celebrating the completion of my revenge against the wretched family who ruined my life. I must go, but I do hope to see you again tonight. Make yourself at home. have Juliet. I propose a trade. Meet me at the volcano. Right into my trap. Is she really worth dying for? Let's find out. You only have enough time to save yourself. Or decide. Thank you. I will watch both of you die in each other's arms. This I vow!
For you is everlasting. Nothing can tear us apart.